So this girl sees the feeling that you know we're coming to win it.
Design high-tech quality. Realme smartphone.
Concrete. Red brick. These elements you normally ignore. We target them, recreate them, and elevate to something beyond your expectations. Be concrete. Be red brick. Be wild. Don't talk. Touch it. Realme.
Smartphone.
Dare to leap.
They said, I'm too boring. Too stiff.
Enough of what they said.
Being young is all about inventing. Experimenting. Be fearless. Be concrete. Realme X2 Pro Master Edition. Realme smartphone, dare to leap.
They said, to survive, I must go with the flow.
Really?
But I'm not born to survive. I'm born to be alive. I don't care about your rules or your expectations. What I care about is being real. Be red brick. Realme X2 Pro Master Edition. Realme smartphone. Dare to leap.
Everyone, good morning. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Emilio Alba, Realme Spain Country Manager. Welcome to Madrid, welcome to Spain. First, I want to give a very warm welcome to all our friends from media, partners, fans who are watching us live. It's my great honor to invite you all to witness Realme 5G Global Launch event. As some of you may know, this should be Realme's debut in Mobile World Congress, as we had planned. Unfortunately, due to coronavirus situation, Mobile World Congress this year was canceled. But we still decided to bring the best news and best products of Realme to you all. It's really exciting to meet you and share the latest update of Realme with you on behalf of Realme. Maybe some of you don't know much of Realme, so allow me to give you a small introduction. Realme was established in May 2018. We believe, so it's a brand of only 22 months. We believe that changing the world does not require seniority, and a young power like us can also change the world. And the brand spirit of Dare to Leap is our faith. So what is Dare to Leap? We believe is to provide young consumers with unexpected products that will exceed their expectations in terms of design, performance, quality, and service. With support from global fans and users, just in only 18 months, Realme has become the fastest growing smartphone brand and the seventh smartphone brand regarding to its global shipments. During the whole year of 2019, The global smartphone shipments of Realme was more than 25 million units. This is an incredible increase of more than 500% compared to 2018. At present, Realme has entered 25 markets, becoming the fastest growing smartphone brand in many local markets. For instance, Spain. In November of last year, Realme had become top 5 smartphone brand in Spain, after only a month since it entered the Spanish market. In the second biggest smartphone market in the world, India, we are number 2 in online market, with a market share of 26.5%. Overall market, we rank top 4, and in other countries like Indonesia, Philippines, Egypt, we rank top 4, top 3, or number 5, being in all these markets the fastest growing brand. So, what's next? You may ask, what's the next step of Realme after this really, really fast growth from the beginning? When many friends in the industry talk about Realme, they often say Realme has become the challenger and has greatly influenced all the brands. However, what I want to say is that we are not here, we are not coming just to become a challenger, but bringing better products to more young people worldwide. But, well, how to do that? It's not easy. So we rethought our goal. We hope in 2020, Realme will become popularizer of tech trendsetters lifestyle, bringing a smart tech life to the young with fashion and fun by our high quality products is also really a new beginning for Realme. Undoubtedly, of course, 5G will be the next step. Realme will be popularizer of 5G in the new era of 5G. 5G, of course, is the future of the entire industry, closely related to every aspect of the communication industry and industrial roles, and Realme is only part of it. Becoming popularizer of 5G also requires the great support from our partners. Qualcomm has cooperated with us from the very beginning, and thanks to this strong cooperation, Realme is very honored to be one of the first OEMs to apply 7C's 5G and 865 5G mobile platforms and bring the best 5G experience to global users. As you know, we released our first 5G smartphone, Realme X50, very recently, last month in China. It's our first 5G smartphone with super fast 5G network speed, latest chipset, well-balanced high performance and unique design. With these excellent features, Realme X50 has been extremely well received by our media friends and consumers. Of course, in the next 5 minutes, we will launch our 5G flagship product, which is also our second 5G smartphone. I want you to know that this is only a start in our 5G journey. So, in 2020, we will bring more than 5 5G smartphones to provide consumers with richer and more diverse choices, and enable them to experience the speed of 5G networks and 5G cases, and even inspire them to contribute their own power to build a 5G ecosystem. What is going to be our 5G product strategy? So, let me tell you that in just one single sentence. Our goal is to rapidly bring unexpected, valuable 5G smartphone in all price segments. Well, it's quite simple to say, but this is really a tough goal to achieve, given the current overall development and application cases of 5G. Based on various conditions in different markets in the globe, we have therefore prepared different strategies. For instance, China. Realme will carry out the all-in 5G strategy in Chinese market, which suggests there will be no 4G products of Realme in China market, Well, it seems to be a very confrontational decision. However, it is not a very hard one for us, because Realme is a rather young player with barely no burden in 5G era. What about other markets? Realme will also be committed to bringing 5G products to more markets, such as many countries in Europe, India, Saudi Arabia, and Southeast Asia. Among them, there are mature 5G markets, like some countries in Europe, and some others that are right now developing and in very early stage. As 5G popularizer, we would like to launch our 5G products immediately in all these markets, so that our customers can experience 5G as soon as the product releases. In the meanwhile, we will closely cooperate with 5G players in the industry to get more users to the 5G network as soon as possible and improve their life. So, 5G, of course, we are completely committed to 5G, but AIoT is also our key development direction in the future and the second engine to promote the continued development of Realme. We hope that our AIoT is organic and integrated, not only comprehensive, but also intelligent. So we call it Juni Smart AIoT.
Prepare coffee in 30 minutes.
7 o'clock.
Turn on the TV.
Show me the map.
So thanks a lot. That's our vision. In our AIoT strategy, smartphone will be the core of the entire AIoT layout, relying on the Realme Link application built by Realme to connect the four important terminal entrances: a smart screen, a smart speaker, a smart watch, and a smart earphone. Let me tell you a bit more about Realme Link. Realme Link will become the important platform for connecting smartphones and AIoT products, and build an organic ecosystem finally. I'm also happy to give you a glimpse to Realme Link this time. Let's start with this beautiful Realme Link icon. This icon is the chosen one from a vote in Realme community. The icon looks like it is a combination of two L's, which stand for Link, and the circle in the center represents the whole AIoT ecosystem. At the same time, the two L's extend outward, representing the continuous expansion of more categories and the interconnection of everything. Here, how Realme Link looks like. The design of Realme Link also follows the spirit of real design, with a pleasing visual experience, but also simple and easy to use. It will become the control center to control Realme AIoT products. So, what is our AIoT goal? Our goal is to bring integrated, smart, trendsetter lifestyle to the young. In terms of product categories, Realme will focus on these three scenes: personal, home, and travel. We also believe that three of them cover the life areas of young groups to a large extent, and they are free to show themselves and create more fashion and fun lifestyle. Of course, after listening so much, I'm very glad to share some more detailed product information with you today. Let's start with a personal category. We will have audio and wearables. We will have in audio mainly basic earphones, true wireless, noise cancellation earphones, and in the wearables part, we will have mainly smartwatches and bands. Home. In this category, we'll find smart screens, smart speakers, but also some smart home appliances, including sound bar. And last one, travel. Here we will find a lot of electronic products and peripherals that will pay special attention to design and quality. So we have just stepped into the IoT field, just like in the smartphone industry. Even so, through our hard effort, we aim to become the fastest growing IoT brand this year, 2020, bringing more innovation and vitality to the industry. And a good news to our fans, we are going to release more than 20 IoT products this year, including all categories I just mentioned. Before that, spoiler alert, Realme's first wearable product, Realme Band, will also meet with everyone next month, as well as the Realme 6 series. So please stay tuned. Okay, now that I have introduced so many latest updates about Realme, I believe now is the moment to welcome the big star today, Realme XFT Pro 5G. So, that's Realme XFT Pro, the brand new 5G flagship of Realme. With Realme XFT Pro, we hope it can bring the stylish 5G experience to all users. But before we talk about internal details, the techy part of the thing, let's have a look at the design. First, I want to show you some pictures, and then I want to hear your feelings about these pictures. I believe some words will come from your mind: trendy, fashion, high quality. And the next question is, what do these pictures have in common in regards to color? Low saturation colors. They have been used in various fields and can highlight the high-end texture of products very well. On the XFT Pro, we have also chosen two low saturated colors, beautiful ones. We have the moss green, and we have the rust red. These two colors are the best choice for a flagship. But color is just the first step. To be honest, it is more difficult to find the kind of surface to match low saturation colors and then combine them together perfectly. This time, the surface of glass is processed by the industry-leading AG technology, bringing a low-key matte texture with matte saturation colors even more comfortable when you watch the back of the XFT Pro. We have tried dozens of times on the process parameters of the AG glass surface. Finally, we have chosen a haze value of 25% with a emission of light of less than 1% when the ordinary glass, we are talking about 8%, and roughness of 0.15 nanometers. That makes the matte surface provide delicate and warm hand feel, soft and comfortable, and completely fingerprint proof. Finally, the color film endures 6 processes of coating and curing with 21 days of careful polishing to further reduce the light reflection effect to present a subtle and high-end color texture in front of you. So, since it is a 5G flagship, our top focus, of course, must be 5G network performance. Fast speed is what people think when they speak of 5G. But in fact, the fast network speed is only one aspect. In addition to fast speed, the signal of 5G flagship must also be stable and compatible enough. This is, of course, the best experience of 5G. Chipset is the basic core of 5G experience. Realme X50 Pro comes with Qualcomm's latest and most powerful 5G mobile platform, Snapdragon 865. Realme X50 Pro is also one of the first smartphones with the Snapdragon 865 this year, 2020. Snapdragon 865 5G make huge improvement in every aspect. And we are so glad to invite Douglas Benitez, Senior Director of Business Development of Qualcomm, to come this time. Please welcome Douglas to the stage and share more details about the Snapdragon 865. Thank you so much, Emilio. Thank you, Douglas.
Hello, everyone. It's great to be here. We're really pleased to join Realme in such a great event. And this is very special for us because the 5G momentum worldwide is great. When you take a look at what's happening in 5G, it's simply amazing. More than 45 mobile carriers have already launched 5G commercial. And more than 340 carriers are at this very moment investing in 5G globally. It is expected to be shipped this year 200 million 5G smartphones. But it's also exciting when you look ahead. By 2022, just 2 years from now, it is expected that 750 million smartphones will be shipped worldwide. And by 2023, 3 years from now, the 5G connections will reach the landmark of a billion connections. This is 2 years faster than 4G. And just 5 years from now, almost 3 billion 5G connections will be there. So this is very exciting, and we are very glad to work with Realme in such a great product that has in its heart the Snapdragon 865 mobile platform. The Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 mobile platform is truly a 5G global platform, and it's built to scale 5G and AI to the next generation of premium devices. The Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 mobile platform has the X55 modem. The X55 modem is our second generation of 5G modems. And it's designed as a system, modem to antenna. The system approach allows us to bring a completely new set of features like power save, smart transmit, envelope tracker, and signal boost. All this together to bring the customer, the consumer, the best power performance ratio. It also supports sub-6 and millimeter wave bands, with all together can reach up to 7.5 gigabits per second download speeds. This is truly amazing, 7.5 gigabits per second download speeds. And it also supports dynamic spectrum sharing, the DSS. DSS enables the use of the 4G spectrum with 5G in order to accelerate the 5G coverage so the consumer can have a 5G service, whatever it is. And also supports carrier aggregation. So in short, the Realme X50 Pro carries the world's best modem. The Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 mobile platform also carries the Qualcomm FastConnect 6800 mobile connectivity. With a 14 nanometers Wi-Fi 6 that can reach up to 1.8 gigabits per second by combining 2.4 gigahertz and the 5 gigahertz band. It is the first to support multi-user MIMO in the uplink up to 8x8. For real-time video sharing and gaming. It is also the first to support voice over Bluetooth by having integrated the Bluetooth 5.1 with aptX voice. It is the first to support it wirelessly with a super wide band, so it can bring a new class of crystal clear audio and low latency for gaming. And it also has the True Wireless Stereo Plus, which is a technology that made possible to eliminate the wire between your earbuds. And now it is enhanced for twice the range and 75% battery improvement. So besides carrying the most advanced connectivity solution, the Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 mobile platform also brings our fifth generation of artificial intelligence, the Qualcomm Artificial Intelligence Engine, that now goes to 15 TOPS, 15 trillion operations per second. Most people don't know, but we have been working in artificial intelligence for 10 years now. And the artificial intelligence is spread across almost every experience in the mobile phone. From the charging of your phone to the moment you are taking the very special feature, artificial intelligence is behind, enhancing every experience. By leveraging the Cryo 585 CPU and the Adreno 650 GPU, both 25% more powerful than previous generation, we are bringing the Qualcomm Snapdragon Elite Gaming. The Elite Gaming allows ultra-smooth gaming experience, the highest HDR quality and desktop-level features, like upgradable GPU drivers and desktop-forward rendering. And lastly, the camera. I'm really excited with our ISP. Our image signal processor now is capable of 2 gigapixels per second. It enables 8K video capturing, 200 megapixels photo capturing, and almost unlimited 960 frames per second video capture. It's simply amazing. And one super nice feature is that you can capture a 4K video and at the same time capture a frame with 64 megapixels resolution. So you can be capturing a video with a 4K resolution, and every single frame can become a photo of 64 megapixel resolution. So really nice picture for really powerful cameras. So again, we are really pleased to be here. Such amazing device, powerful by the most advanced chip that Qualcomm has ever made in its history. And we are pleased to work with Realme with the X50 Pro 5G, and we look forward to see this product in the shelves very much soon. Thank you so much for the invitation. Emilio, thank you so much. Wish you the best luck. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, Douglas. Thanks a lot. With great performance of Snapdragon A65, Realme X50 Pro is leading the 5G era with the fastest network speed and overall performance. The theoretical download speed can reach up to 3.45 gigabytes per second. This is 10 times higher than 4G. So it takes less than 10 seconds to download an HD movie. A live streaming at 4K ultra clear resolution is achieved without any buffering. Let's take a look at two demos to feel the speed of 5G. Here we can see a comparison between using a 4G device and 5G device downloading loads of applications. You can see, the difference is enormous. Here we can see same, playing a 4K Ultra HD video. You can see using 5G, there is always a buffering, while with 5G, the playback is completely smooth. So on the base of Snapdragon A65, we also optimize a lot of features to ensure 5G performance. S50 Pro features an advanced antenna layout that we call 360-degree surround antenna. Normally, we are going to find 5G antennas in a 4G device. two antennas for the 4G, one Wi-Fi, one GPS, and one NFC. In the case of X50 Pro, that number goes up to 13 antennas to ensure a strong 5G network connection. In these 13 antennas, there are three for GPS, one for Wi-Fi, one NFC, one for Bluetooth, and eight for 4G and 5G. In result, S50 Pro can provide you 360 degrees signal recession, and the system will be able to call the antenna with the strongest signal to keep the network stable, no matter how you are holding the phone. But faster data transmission, of course, always means higher power consumption. In order to balance battery life and network speed, we are bringing a new feature called Smart 5G. So, thanks to this feature, the device is going to intelligently perceive the signal environment and is going to switch from 4G to 5G in a smart way. Intelligent adjustment of networking strategy, intelligent allocate of bandwidth and battery, effectively improve battery life and reduce power consumption by 30%. And of course, at the same time, S50 Pro support all mainstream 5G band, including N1, N3, N41, 78, and 79. Wi-Fi 6 is also necessary to ensure the fastest network speed anytime you want. As latest Wi-Fi protocol, the theoretical transmission rate of Wi-Fi 6 can reach 1.5 gigabytes per second. This is 40% faster than the previous Wi-Fi generation. And also the latency, the connection latency, was reduced from the previous generation 33%. Power consumption will be lower accordingly. Besides, X50 Pro also supports dual channel network acceleration and dual Wi-Fi network acceleration. The fastest chipset deserves fastest storage. In terms of RAM, X50 Pro is equipped with LPDDR5, latest RAM generation. If we compare LPDDR5 with LPDDR4 in the same chipset, we get an increase in the reading speed of 29% with a reduction of the power consumption by 14%. If we talk about the RAM, we introduce dual channel ultrafast storage 3.0. This is much faster. So application boot speed has increased by 40% and system smoothness has increased by 20%. Some of you might be asking why we haven't chosen dual channel ultrafast storage 3.1. So we have dual channel ultrafast storage 3.0 plus turbo write and new technology host performance buster, HPB technology, which can maintain stable reading and writing performance after long-term use. Let's take a look at the testing data. You can see that after using TurboWrite plus HPB technology, the read and write speeds have improved significantly, which almost can be the highest performance UF ultrafast storage 3.0 right now. What's more, there is a highest version with maximum 12 gigabyte LPDDR5 plus 256 gigabyte ultrafast storage 3.0 that enables users to switch procedures in the background as they please. With ultra large capacity, you can save all those photos you take wherever you want. You may notice X50 Pro uses latest and most powerful components. But these components, of course, they bring more heat when they are in full speed operation. In order to make it run longer with full power, we especially prepare high efficiency vapor cooling system,
which is 100% full coverage of the core heating source, and significantly lowering the temperature and letting the phone at any time in the state of high performance. Okay, let's move on and talk now about another important standard on performance, that is charging. This is very important when we are using a smartphone. So we are bringing 65 watts SuperDAT to you all. In fact, X50 Pro is one of the fastest charging smartphones right now. You only need 35 minutes to get the phone fully charged from 0 to 100%. Compared to the fast charging solution used by flagships recently, X50 Pro has a huge advantage on charging. Fully charged time is nearly half of the time using the 30 watts fast charging released recently. So the biggest significance of fast charging is actually not full charging, but high charging efficiency in a short time. Thanks to 65 watts SuperDAT, you only need 3 minutes charging. To watch a movie that lasts for 100 minutes, you will get enough battery as to make a 4 hours call, and you will be able to listen to 40 songs. Why is X50 Pro charging so fast? Well, first, X50 Pro features a 4200 massive dual cell battery. It has higher charge efficiency compared to ordinary single cell battery, and dual cell battery is safer when discharging. Second, Realme X50 Pro is equipped with GaN charger adapter. GaN is an advanced semiconductor material. Using GaN, made passing adapter can improve charging efficiency with a smaller charger volume, and at the same time, reduce heat generation. In other words, with the same volume, the GaN charger can achieve a greater charging power. And third, SuperDAT further improves the algorithm. The overall charging power distribution is more balanced and stable. In the meanwhile, safety has always been the priority focus of Realme. Equipped with 5-dimension protection, the brand new 65 watt SuperDAT allows you to charge faster and to use in a safer condition. Moreover, 65 watt support is also compatible with PDE and Qualcomm fast charging protocols with a maximum power of 18 watts. Let me also tell you some very last thing, because I think it's worth to mention. We have achieved highest AnTuTu benchmark score ever. I was wanting really to introduce this, because this is really a big, big achievement for Realme. Okay, let's continue. And let's now talk about the display. We use an ultra-smooth Super AMOLED display, 90 Hz refresh rate. Compared with the current mainstream smartphone screens, its frame rate is increased by 50%. In addition, it stands out by achieving zero smear. Nowadays, with ever-changing performance of smartphones, there are more and more gains supporting 90 Hz. Which is also one of the important development directions of mobile games in the future. Combined with the high performance of X50 Pro, playing games with a 90 Hz fluid screen is much smoother. In terms of sampling rate, we have achieved 180 Hz, so the fine operations between your fingers can be accurately captured. So, we have 60.44 inches side. We have Samsung Super AMOLED display with a resolution of Full HD+. In terms of the screen ratio, we have reached 20x9. We support hardware DC Diamond, and we introduce the dual punch hole. We super thin bottom frame and punch hole camera. The screen to body ratio reaches an incredible 92%. More importantly, this panel features a new E3 luminescent material. Peak brightness can reach up to 1,000 nits, peak contrast 2,000,000 by 1, and the best part is we achieve that with 5% lower power consumption. This high-quality screen also supports 105% NTSC color gamut and 100% DCI P3 color gamut. We have also obtained the HDR 10 Plus certification by virtue of a wider dynamic range support for multi-scene dynamic tone mapping, more accurate colors, layer brightness, and lifelike details. As HDR videos are becoming more and more common, even many online video platforms have opened the HDR video function. In this way, everyone can enjoy the highest video quality. Fingerprint sensor is also integrated to the AMOLED screen. SVT Pro adopts Goodix's new generation of fingerprint module for light-sensitive screen, which adds a safety filter. It's also equipped with a high-definition screen projection and a powerful core, fast enough and safe enough, and most importantly, unlock only needs 0.27 seconds. Okay, front camera. The most fun 6 camera ever. We have used the latest precision technology to reduce the aperture to 4.41 millimeters, which may be the smallest punch hole wide-angle dual front camera in the market. Let's have a look at the configuration of these two cameras. We chose dual camera of 32 megapixel Sony 8 degrees wide-angle main camera with IMX616, plus 8 megapixel 105 degrees ultra wide angle camera. The shooting range is 2.5 times than before. So at the same time, these two front cameras are perfect in terms of taking photos and videos. Portrait distortion correction algorithm adopted in X50 Pro is solving the usual problem of edge distortion of the super wide angle lens. It can recognize faces and automatically will optimize the face contours when you capture on the edge of photo. In terms of video, the combination of the two front cameras is also the most powerful selfie video camera at present. Let's see the different possibilities. So we can have a selfie ultra wide angle video, also real-time selfie bokeh effect. We are introducing new technology, UIS stabilization selfie videos. So here you can see the difference using standard mode and thanks with this new stabilization technology. And this is a good one, selfie slow-mo video. Okay, let's continue now with rear camera. Realme's 64 megapixel Eagle Eye 4 cameras have been highly acclaimed since Realme XT. This time we brought about an even stronger proposition. Let's take a look at the configuration first, because we made a number of upgrades on the basis of Eagle Eye 4 cameras. The main camera is still the reliable 64 megapixel camera, but the ultra-wide angle camera is replaced with a new 119-degree camera featuring wider field and integrates the macro shooting function. So we are saving one camera position, and we have added a 2x focal long focus camera of up to 12 million pixels. And finally, the portrait camera. The combination of these four cameras enables full focal length coverage and a variety of functions, including portraits. Realme X50 Pro's four-camera full focal length system can realize one model for all. The new skill of zoom is capable of 5x hybrid optical zoom, supporting up to 20x hybrid zoom. More photographic angles and full focal length coverage, covering distant and close views with this, as we can see here. The main camera, telephoto camera, and wide-angle camera use different focal lengths, so that even if you are shooting the same scene, you can have completely different effects. This is what we think the most meaningful feature of multi-camera solution to users, giving everyone more space to create, as you can see in these so beautiful pictures. Moreover, I want to highlight the experience where you are zooming on your phone. It always feels not very smooth, right? And now with our new technology, SAT, Smooth Zoom technology, it can simulate the zoom feeling of a camera lens. The zoom transition of camera is going to be much smoother, as we can see in this example. And the exposure and color temperature of the adjacent lenses are kept consistent after switching, so you even cannot feel the switching of the lens. Also, we are continuously upgrading some of the most commonly used image functions. Let's talk about night scene first. This time, we brought a new Super Nightscape 3.0. In Nightscape 3.0, we have made two major updates. First update is Ultra Nightscape mode. What does this mean? Let me tell you before what 1 lux is. So 1 lux brightness is the amount of light that the candle is producing in 1 square meter from 1 meter away. So it's really a very extreme dark condition to shot, but the picture can still be clear and bright. Let's see the sample picture. Is it completely amazing? Secondly, we not only optimized the fate of ordinary handheld night scene, but also we have introduced tripod mode. We can get up to 50 seconds of super long exposure and take more professional night scene photos with the help of the photography tripod. Let's see this comparison. In the first picture, we have the Nightscape mode off. Second one is on, but holding your device in your hand. And the third one is using the tripod Nightscape mode. This is also a very beautiful example of a picture taken using this professional tripod mode. So, at the same time, we have also upgraded the professional mode in all-round way, which not only supports 9 kinds of specification adjustments, but also can directly output raw photos, giving you larger post-production space. In addition, the X50 Pro quad camera system is also fully updated in video recorded. We have ultra-wide angle, real-time bokeh effect, UIS stabilization, slow motion, so the possibilities are endless. We believe that perfect camera fit must be the product of the combination of software and hardware. Through the continuous optimization of software and feature innovation, the image experience of X50 Pro will be made even more fun for young people. Finally, I have some minor but important features I want to mention. The Realme X50 Pro also comes with tactile engine linear motor. So every press on the X50 Pro is an enjoyable experience. Press it once, you have the enjoyment. Press it non-stop, the enjoyment never ends. So X50 Pro is equipped as well with 12/16 superlinear dual speaker. Of course, we support Dolby Atmos high resolution audio certification, multifunction NFC, and dual channel GPS. Okay, so this is for the hardware part, but I will also to introduce something that I believe is really important, and it's going to be make a big difference in the X50 Pro. Realme new UI. Well, in this case, it's the brand new Realme UI coming for the first time out of the box in Realme X50 Pro. What is Realme UI like? We have recently launched Realme UI, which is based on Android 10. Realme UI is well built for an enhanced and closer to stock Android experience. We have designed the UI keeping in mind the preferences of young consumers. So Realme UI will be seamless and fun to use. Now let me walk you through what Realme has done for seamless fun from three aspects: design, functionality, and optimization. We believe real design should be inspired from real life. We have adopted our franchise design language, that is real design. It's the design for the future. Simple, but not boring, inspired by the everyday lifestyle of the young generation. To achieve real design in visual effects, Realme UI is designed keeping four things in mind: system colors, icons, wallpapers, and animations. So in terms of colors, Realme UI uses high saturation and high brightness colors. Realme uses the core elements found in commonly seen everyday items. For example, the settings icon derived from gear parts. This design style brings a minimalist and dynamic icon design, which is more vivid and orderly. Here we can see other examples of the icons in the new Realme UI. Customization is always important, so we have paid special attention to it. Realme UI has heavily increased the customization possibilities, so now you not will be only able to modify the shape and the size of the icons, but also you can change as you want the size of the graphic inside the icon. So offering loads of customization possibilities, as you can see here in these examples. Wallpapers. Realme UI is also bringing 11 new wallpapers inspired by natural elements. In terms of system animation, Realme UI is equipped with the latest quantum animation engine that brings a smooth and much more dynamic experience. Let me tell you a bit more in detail about some really playful features. I love these three ones: dual mode, music share, focus mode, and three finger screenshot. Let's start with dual mode music share. So with this functionality, using the same device, there can be two users listening to the same music or to the same video. One of the users will be using wireless headsets and the other one wired headsets. Also, if one user is on a call through Bluetooth and the other one is listening to music through the wired device, that's a possibility as well. Focus mode. It helps you, once we activate focus mode, it will help you to concentrate and relax without getting distracted from your phone. Turning on the focus mode can help users isolate from the outside. and the system will simultaneously play some nice relaxing music. This will turn on as well automatically the DND mode, do not disturb mode, and prevent new notifications from swarming in. Three fingers selected part screen. Well, maybe you know this one, but it is different this time. All you have to do is to use three fingers, press and hold on your screen, and then swipe to capture the selected part of the screen, so no more cropping is needed. Personal information, something always important and critical. So Realme UI also aims to further protect user privacy and changes the way your applications can access your personal information. Personal information protection Realme UI was like this. So the system will provide empty information pages when the apps are requesting your personal information. Okay, so this ensures your call history, contacts, messages stay always private. So a good UI requires not only a good look, but also excellent functionality. Realme UI, based on the latest Android 10, is light, fast, and efficient. It has been further optimized, making it smooth for better power consumption and better performance. So that's Realme UI, the new trendy and fun operation system. And in following months, Realme UI will update rapidly with more great features and surprises.
Realme X50 Pro, speed of the future. Realme smartphone, dare to leap.
So it's time to wrap it up all in one. As the first 5G flagship of Realme, Realme X50 Pro 5G is equipped with the most powerful 865 chipset, 65 watts super dark, 32 megapixel dual selfie camera, 90 Hz Super AMOLED display, 64 megapixel quad camera, vapor cooling system, Realme UI, and more. So now, it comes to the price. Realme 50 Pro will start selling in April, and prices will start in Spain from 599 euros, 8 gigs plus 128 gigs. We'll have another two variants, 8 gigs plus 236, 669, and the top one, 12 gigs plus 236 at 749 euros. So that's all for today. Please, Douglas, come back on the stage. So thanks a lot, big fans for watching our live stream event. See you very soon.
So let's go, seize the feeling, let you know.
Design high-tech quality. Realme smartphone.
Concrete. Red brick. These elements you normally ignore. We target them, recreate them, and elevate to something beyond your expectations. Be concrete. Be red brick. Be wild. Don't talk. Touch it. Realme.
Smartphone.
Dare to leap.
They said, I'm too boring. Too stiff.
Enough of what they said. Being young is all about inventing, experimenting. Be fearless. Be concrete. Realme X2 Pro Master Edition. Realme smartphone. Dare to leap.
They said, to survive, I must go with the flow.
Really? But I'm not born to survive. I'm born to be alive. I don't care about your rules or your expectations. What I care about is being real. Be Red Brick. Realme X2 Pro Master Edition. Realme smartphone. Dare to leap.